What? I don't understand what the fuck is going on with this goddamn shit, dude. I really don't. And now it started? Like, it's not.
I have no idea.
See, look. Now it started.
With no problem either.
Yeah. We're gonna have to figure that out, okay?
Okay.
When we go to bed after?
Yeah.
I'm gonna run Bitdefender and just scan the whole fucking computer.
Okay.
Cause something's definitely not right.
Yeah. I get it.
There, now at least I got my fucking game back.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. You sure the hell is?
Looking at you?
What the hell were they doing over here? Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, we're good. No, I was wondering what the fuck I'm doing here. I gotta help this guy. Here we go.
I didn't even know what to do.
Alright, you're dead. Now a little bit more. Hey! Stop that, that'd be fucking cool. Where the hell is he? Where is he? Oh, hey. Alright, there we go. Much better. Alright, here, come here, bitch. Ah! Garbage though.
am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you just call me Shark. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me. Without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnessing, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes holds.
No, what do you say?
Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, concrete brain dead angels be deader than disco. Take out everyone you see, man.
Here we go.
Whoa, they are angry today. I'm starting to think they don't like disco.
Come on, partner, be quick! These players ain't stopping!
Oh my God. This shit, come on, man. What in the fuck is going on here? Buddy, I'm trying, man. Come on, get the fuck off. Get off of me. Ah! Damn it. I was right there. This one is difficult. Holy shit.
That was fun. Man,
was
I wish all cops were cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
we liberated
if
this.
If I had a nickel for every dumbass stunt of Sharky Beauchamp's that went tits up, I'd be a fucking millionaire. Still, he's a fire.
Hear me?
What?
And he don't have any love for eating skates.
We liberated this.
Beggars can't be choosers, I guess.
There it is. Watch.
Welcome to the bliss.
See? That's a bit of bone to tell. Watch.
But she looks so nice.
Do not.
You've been included into our home. Into our
listen.
Heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek.
The guy I just killed?
Yeah.
Earlier?
Yeah.
He was based off of Charles Manson.
Really?
Aw. He wouldn't fight me. He sent all his people to fight me?
Even those who fight against us seek salvation.
See?
Which is how Charles Manson kept his hands linked
to
the
other
people do all this
work. We all need guidance in times like these.
We must be strong.
Look, there he is. This guy.
We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see.
Listen to him.
We understand.
It's crazy.
Those on the outside will see what we have been through together in our new Eden.
Our new Eden.
Uh-huh. You will come. You will try to take from us all that we need. Judgment. Judge us. Things that we've done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same universe that I am. Your eyes are filled with horror.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart, walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too idle to lead righteous. I did not ask for this.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable? I don't claim to be a perfect man. I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys sick.
Anybody grab her?
Brady supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Brady?
You just relax. My bag. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the blitz too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Real glad this little fortress is still standing. One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up bliss there. If the Cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
I like red and black.
One big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. Those piggies pumping that bliss into the water station.
You've been exposed to their drugs, haven't you?
Got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell. They weren't long.
All right. People have gone missing, and I need you to see if there's anything to these rumors. Be safe.
Now, first of all, I gotta go and buy.
Faith and her crew have been looking for
you. Hey, lady. Now, guess what we're taking?
What are you taking?
The only means of, transportation. Ready? Where is she at? There she is. There she is. That's how you travel fast in this game. About that. No more drugs coming to my town. Here we go. Turn it back now. Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
are destroyed.
Thank you.
Oh shit! That would have been bad. Where the fuck is my helicopter? Oh, it's on top this way. If we get out of here, we would just fuck this place up. Pull the front butt, yeah. For a true cause I'm about to burn this bitch's place down. Here we go.
Was now.
fuck? Wow. That dude had a fucking, like, a Tommy gun.
I don't know why these get hard like that, because I even put them on, like, low power. Mm-hmm. So I don't get it.
Mm-hmm. Hey, look at that. Liberated.
Jail.
Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Now, that place is massive. You know they gotta be like... That place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
Is there anyone around here that can help me?
You're not gonna believe me. There's a crazy-ass bear in Lydia's cave. The cult used that drug to try and turn it into some kind of weaponized super bear. Didn't work. And it got loose. As nasty as all get out and tough. We sent a bunch of people to kill it, but none of them came back. I'm hoping you got what it takes to get rid of that sucker. Please, before it kills more people.
Thank you.
fuck. Buddy. All right, this will be the last one, and then
Thank you. It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near. Okay. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and cleaned them out.
More of those, but...
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Hear that. What's happening, dude? Behind and killed a bitch.
Really, dipshit? No, she's there. There they are. Like your ass about to do something. What the fuck on the way, bitch? There they are. Where? Everybody's dead.
Above my head.
Who the fuck is that? Not bad at all.
Mm-mm. I'm just watching you for a minute.
This is a little marijuana.
Use it in the game because you can't use it in real life.
Basically. How the fuck are you out of here, man?
Sucking socialists sneak into our country.